We head inside now to Ballinsholac Short Track Arena, where both men and women will compete in the 500-meter speed skating event. The athletes come from Korea, Kazakhstan, China, and Japan. First up, we will watch the women's 500-meter event here with athletes from China, Korea, and Japan. You can see here the Chinese athlete Yizi Zhang and Ayla Shu, as well as Korea's athlete Lang Kim and Moemi Kikuchi. This race lasts about 45 seconds. As you can see here, Zhang goes out to an early lead. It's both Chinese athletes leading the way right now, followed by the Korean, and in the end is the Japanese athlete. Three laps to go here. They're going all about 45 kilometers an hour as we head into the 25-second mark of this race. China's Zhang still in the lead. Coming into the final lap here, Zhang took that lead early on and never gave it up this entire race. Still, both Chinese athletes right at the beginning as they cross the finish line. It goes China, China, Korea, Japan. You can see here that early lead that Zhang gets right from the start of the race, and she would never let go. She would end with a time of 44.015 seconds, the next runner-up 44.124. Next up are the men. They come from Kazakhstan, Korea, and China for this one. Here's Kazakhstan's Denis Nikisha, Korea's Dokum Kim, China's Guan Chen, another Korean athlete here, Hyo Jung Lim, and another for Kazakhstan. This one's Abzal Azgaliev. This race was an exciting one. Two players out quickly, Kazakhstan's Denis Nikisha and Korea's Hoi Jung Lim. China's Chang takes a quick lead on this one with three laps to go. These athletes going just under 50 kilometers an hour. The Korean athlete here, Kim, goes into second place, turning this corner. And during the last lap, this is when he takes that first position spot. China after him, Kazakhstan not far behind now. Coming up to the finish line, it's going to be Kim who takes the first place position. You can tell he's very happy with this one, and he should be, ending with a time of 41.175 seconds. Let's take another look at this action here, where one athlete from Kazakhstan and one from Korea took a bit of a tumble. Not a good start for these two. China's Chang, you can see there in the red, he takes the lead here, but he will be awarded a penalty. So it is going to be one of these athletes that took a tumble that will move up to third place. Look at Korea here, still going to take that first place position, and two Kazakhstan athletes will move up to the second and third positions here in this race. Both the women and the men received their medals right after this one. Here's China's Zhang getting her gold medal. Again, she finished with a time of 42.335 seconds. Here's the gold, silver, and bronze medalists here for the women. The men now will receive their titles. This is Korea's Kim. He ended with a time of 41.175, and now the two Kazakhstan athletes join him on the podium. A couple pictures and a couple selfies later, the 500-meter event has come to an end.